Are you a mobile app developer getting ready to use Oracle Mobile Cloud Service to develop your first mobile app? With Oracle Mobile Cloud Service's mobile backend, you get features and platform APIs that can send push notifications to iOS, Android, and Windows mobile devices. Store application data in the cloud using the Storage API so it's protected and easy to get at. Allow users to edit and update resources offline and synchronize with the server once they're back online. Provide user login capabilities and test real users and roles. Gather usage data and generate analytics reports. Monitor health and troubleshoot problems. When you create an Oracle mobile backend, it uses OAuth or basic authentication to provide access to the Oracle Mobile Cloud Services APIs. You can associate your mobile backend with one or more APIs for use with your mobile app. And you can create custom functionality that is described by APIs and implemented with Node.js and JavaScript. Let's explore each feature in depth. Have you ever tried to implement push notifications in your mobile app? It can be a tough task. Mobile Cloud Services Notifications API has made this simple. We manage the complexity across the Apple, Google, and Windows frameworks, so all you have to do is send the push and let us do the rest. To register the app, choose the iOS, Android, or Windows platform. Upload your Apple certificate, Google key, or Windows credentials, and the notification service will handle the registration with the OS vendor. Add client code using our client SDK, and you're ready to send. Where can you store application data? Oracle Mobile Cloud Service includes access to storage in the cloud for easy, secure access to your data. The Storage API optimizes data storage and retrieval. Cloud storage is secured by role-based access control to make sure the right user has access to the right data. How do you enable your app to continue to work and update resources when the user goes offline? Even where there is little or no internet connectivity, your apps can run seamlessly using the Sync and Data Offline component. Use the component to pull data from the cloud and cache the data locally so apps can continue to work offline. While offline, users can continue to edit and update resources on their apps and then sync any local data back to the cloud based on the declarative policies once connectivity is reestablished. The Sync and Data Offline component lets you fine-tune data synchronization with a rich set of declarative policies around fetch, expiry, eviction, and update of offline resources so you can optimize the performance of your apps. How do you manage users securely? The User Management API makes it easy for you to provide login capabilities for your mobile app users. The User Management interface lets you quickly configure and test real users and roles for your mobile apps. Once your app is out in the field, how can you keep tabs on how it's doing? Oracle Mobile Cloud Service automatically gathers usage data about your mobile app and displays it in the Analytics console. The Analytics Collector API collects system event occurrences, such as number of users, API response time, and geographic locations. It also allows you to define your own custom events to track the specific patterns you want to see. You've coded a great app, but you still need to debug it. Are there tools to make troubleshooting simpler? The Diagnostics Console provides many tools to help you troubleshoot problems. A change in color indicator light alerts you to the overall health of the mobile backend. It prominently displays the level of 400 and 500 errors, the API request count, and API response time. You can drill down to get more information about each API request, such as the request method, its parameters, and the elapsed time. And if that isn't enough, you can view the log messages, which are correlated with each API request, to get fine-grained information to pinpoint the root cause of any problem. Within minutes, you can set up a mobile backend with a rich set of platform APIs that you can use to quickly and easily develop and troubleshoot your apps. Oracle Mobile Cloud Service is the complete solution for enterprise mobile application development. You can find additional information in the Oracle Help Center, Oracle Learning Library, and at Oracle University. Thanks for watching.